Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. It would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1 million worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Dark skies and rough seas there! That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Fore top loose!
Go!
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Reef, shorten all sail! Loose to catch the wind!
Bleeding bastards! What to deal with a skirmish fast? A on the bowline to head.
Mains up, let's go.
Here it comes!
Fire!
Hit him there, sir!
Warship closing on us, sir. Big
team. Fire!
Spaniards!
They fire!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Captain has the helm.
Fire! Ready to bomb, sir! Loose and trim too!
Let's catch some wind, lads!
Look! Water devil, sir!
All away!
Control aloft!
And trim the yards off the wind!
Reef the main! Clew up gallants!
Raise the topsails and gallant!
Four!
Ease off the wind!
Furl the mizzen top!
Larboard! Human flotsam in front!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
He missed! Enemy making!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot, good crippler!
Fire! Down to planks! Ready to burn, Captain! Burn.
Captain, survivor here, sir.
Stand up! Let's get moving!
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Never was the King's Council so unified.